And to all of the LGBTQ plus Two-Spirit youth listening, I want you to know that you are seen, that you matter, you are loved, we have your back, and we want you to be alive.